Welcome. Today, we will be talking about online GST registration in India using GST Portal. What is GST registration? GST registration is an online process where GST law implies that any business entity should obtain a unique number by concerned tax authority for collecting the tax and for availing input tax credit. It is a PAN-based and state-specific registration. Who needs to register for GST in India? Interstate suppliers, individuals having multiple branches in multiple states, casual taxable person, a person who is required to pay under reverse charge mechanism, a person who must take input tax credit, e-commerce operators supplying goods or services, and a non-resident taxable person. What are the documents required for GST registration? PAN is the most important document required for GST registration as GST is PAN-based. What are the compliances in GST? There are many compliances in GST for which, if not complied properly, high penalties can be charged. The three basic compliances are: a taxpayer having turnover up to Rs. 1.5 crore has to file monthly return GSTR 3B and quarterly return GSTR 1. Annual return, there is also an annual return to be filed. What are the penalties for not registering in GST? Not registering under GST is an offence under Section 122. There are 21 offences in Section 122 apart from the penalty that is prescribed under Section 10 for availing compounding by a taxable person who is ineligible for it. We hope you found this video useful, and always remember, tax se mat daro, HNA block ke saath chalo.